Last summer, our surgical team encountered a man who was in dire need of surgery. The patient's name is Shin Bum-seok. He was diagnosed with the Parkinson's disease. If he takes medicine, his body will severely twist. But if he doesn't take medicine, his body stiffens to a point where he can't do anything on his own. The Parkinson's disease is a neurodegenerative disease that makes controlled body movements impossible. For a person as young as Bum-seok, the disease is too much to handle. Right now, he needs a miracle to fight the disease. The first time Bum-seok came to us for help was when he came to the outpatient clinic department of neurology at the Seoul National University Hospital. Bum-seok was already diagnosed with the Parkinson's disease for 8 years now. Taking medicine has been his sole treatment. For Bum-seok's case, whenever he took medicine for the illness, his body would severely twist to a point where he can't stand still for a second. This is a sign that treating the disease with just medicine has reached its limit and is not useful anymore. The Parkinson's disease is a neurodegenerative disease that makes controlled body movements impossible. Bum-seok's movement disorder symptoms are severe and are getting worse every single second, that he needs to be hospitalized right away. Early in the morning, Bum-seok starts to wake up his family members. Due to the severity of his symptoms, Bum-seok can't sleep at all. The medicine is kicking in. Bum-seok's entire body is starting to shake uncontrollably. Bum-seok lives like this almost every day. If he doesn't take medicine, his body stiffens like a rock. When the medicine is taking its effect, in other words, when he can somewhat move his body, he has to do the chores quickly before the medicine wears off again. Simple daily chores like making bed or throwing out trash is possible for Bum-seok only when he takes medicine. After his symptoms got worse, Bum-seok had to move in with his older brother's family. Since Bum-seok can't even eat food on his own, he needs someone to take care of him all the time. After his wife's accident, Bum-seok's symptoms got worse. At the time, when his wife was unconscious for 6 months, Bum-seok was by her side every single second. However, by the time his wife regained consciousness, Bum-seok's state has already deteriorated rapidly. But Bum-seok is more sad that his wife couldn't completely cure her right arm because she has to take care of him. There's another thing Bum-seok feels sorry for his wife. He promised her that when their living situation gets better, they will hold a wedding ceremony. But Hyun-jung's thoughts are different. Every time Bum-seok sits down, he has to fold his legs in order to lessen the shaking. Because of this, his skin around his ankles has hardened over the years. Whenever Hyun-jung sees this, Hyun-jung also feels something hardened in her heart. At this point, the situation is hurting both of them deeply, mentally and physically. They're just thankful they're there to support each other.
잠시 후.
얼마나 됐지, 뭐? 거의 3시간. 3시간. 네. 이때쯤 약효가 떨어져요?
예, 떨어져요.
그러면 이제 단지 정상.
범석 is showing almost normal movement, but this continues on only for the 10 minutes while the medicine's effect is fading away. Soon after the medicine wears off, his entire body starts to stiffen and enter a rigid phase with intolerable pain.
언니, 오빠 넘어졌어.
몸이 굳어지기 시작하면
after the medicine's effect fades away, the numbness and the hardness in breathing come very quickly. They have to do something quickly before his body goes completely numb. His sister-in-law always massages Bumsuk's numb muscles. Hyunjung feels sad that she can only watch by his side and can't do anything for Bumsuk.
그래서 늘 범석 씨의 굳은 근육을 풀어주는 형수가 고맙고 미안하다.
갑자기 쥐나듯이 그렇게 다 땡땡해지고 확 그런 게 있어서요. 그게 고통스럽잖아요. 그러니까 빨리 와서 해줘야지. 안 그러면 그게 오래 가잖아요. 그리고 본인도 힘들고.
서둘러 약을
먹는다. He quickly takes medicine. If he misses his timing to take his medicine, the medicine will be of no use.
걱정이다.
막둥아 누나 왔다.
오셨어요.
범석's older sister comes to see how he's doing. His older sister also moved to a nearby house to care for him. When his body becomes numb, it becomes extremely hard for him to digest food, and his sister is the best in taking care of that problem. After being diagnosed with the Parkinson's disease, it is not an exaggeration to say that Bomsuk has dragged along all his family members with him.
너무 심하게 치하면 이거 따도 소용없어요. 열 가락 따도 그냥 시간이 약이에요. 10시간, 15시간.
Soon, his body will start to twist violently due to the medicine. This nightmare continues on in an endless circle.
범석이가 자꾸 시간이 지날수록 자꾸 체하고 하니까.
Bomsuk's older brother starts to cry before he could finish his sentence. To him, Bomsuk was the healthiest sibling. They lost their parents when they were very young. But under his brother and sister's care, Bomsuk grew up to be a bright and smart person. However, for the brother and sister to believe that they will never be able to see the bright side of Bomsuk is what's killing them inside. That night, in order to get some fresh air, Bomsuk and his brother came out to a nearby field. While watching little kids play soccer, Bomsuk, reminiscing on his past, also kicks the soccer ball as hard as he can.
축구하는 거 좋아했어요?
예.
잘했어요?
진짜 잘했네.
다 옛날 얘기다.
But that's all in the past. Now, even when going on a little outing, Bomsuk has to bring his medicine with him. The family decided to go out to eat. The restaurant is Bomsuk's old workplace. Bomsuk has a lot of old memories in this restaurant. He wanted to come here when he got better.
건강하고 부시스면 좋고 또 여러 사람한테 칭찬도 많이 받고.
Bomsuk is busy looking around the place as if to relieve his old memories. Even though a lot of things have changed, he's glad to find the baseball that has his favorite baseball player's signature.
반가워한다.
시연. 여기 있어. 이거
범석 wanted to show off his old skills to his family. Even though it's a little clumsy, Bomsuk still seems extremely lively.
그렇게
It looks as if the family was really happy, but Bomsuk's older sister suddenly starts to cry. She's worried about Bomsuk being hospitalized and going under a surgery.
빨리 먹어. 괜찮아. 꼭 씹어 먹고 잘 먹었겠네 나도.